So today I was chilling out in my bedroom, but that had me thinking of
Kirk Franklin.
Today is his birthday, and that's a day that nobody can forget. So wait, I can make a surprise for him.
And that suddenly gets me out of my bed. So I grab my art supplies, and then I start getting to work straight away. And trust me, this took longer than I expected. Except for that point, I was exhausted, but I just kept on going. And after 10 minutes of intense drawing, my work was a big, great masterpiece.
Subscribe if you're a fan of Kirk Franklin.